If a vector is equals to 2i plus 2j plus 3k, b vector is equals to minus I plus 2j plus k, and c vector is equals to 3i plus j, such that a vector plus lambda b vector is perpendicular to c vector, then find the value of lambda. So here we have to remember that whenever two vectors are perpendicular, their dot product will be is equals to 0. Now we are going to use that result. Before going to that result, first we will calculate a vector plus lambda b vector. So first we will write a vector plus lambda b vector is equals to, we will write it as 2i plus 2j plus 3k plus lambda into b, that is minus I plus 2j plus k. So if I take I as common, then we will get it as 2 minus lambda. If I take j as common, you will get 2 plus 2 lambda. If I take k as common, we will get 3 plus lambda. This is equals to the value of a vector plus lambda into b vector. Now, according to the question, a vector plus lambda b vector is perpendicular to c vector. Therefore, their dot product becomes 0. A vector plus lambda b vector dot c vector is equals to 0. That is equals to I into 2 minus lambda plus j into 2 plus 2 lambda plus k into 3 plus lambda into c vector, that is known as 3i plus j is equals to 0. Now let me multiply the ii, jj, kk coefficient. Here the I value coefficient is 2 minus lambda into 3, and here the j coefficient is 2 plus 2 lambda. Here the j coefficient is 1. Here there is no k coefficient in the second term, so it becomes 0. Now we'll multiply 3 into 2, 6 minus 3 lambda plus 2 plus 2 lambda is equals to 0. That is nothing but 6 plus 2, 8. Minus 3 lambda plus 2 lambda, it is minus lambda is equals to 0. We will get lambda is equals to 8.